Students are looking forward to having the day off for Veterans Day tomorrow, but the sentiment behind the holiday isn't lost on these students. A Girl Scout troop placed flags on the graves of about 1,000 Civil War veterans at Spring Grove Cemetery today. The girls are fourth graders at Maddux Elementary School in the Forest Hills School District, and this is a tradition for them.